See here, and right now I'm gonna show you how to download Dragon Age 2 for free. You're not gonna need to look all over the internet for a serial or
hey
nothing
there, Delilah,
like that. So what you wanna
like
do is
New York
go
City,
to the link in the description.
Miles away,
it's gonna take you right to this page.
So pretty,
and what you
yes
do is you hit
do
download torrent, and it's gonna download open this up in new torrent. I'll post a link for this. You need to have this to download it.
Hey there,
and
Delilah, don't
once it's
you
finished
worry
downloading,
I'll
double click
right
it. You're gonna get the ISO. So what you need to mount the image is any mounting program, any image mounting program
voice,
that you have. If you watch my previous
I'm
video, you will have alcohol or demon
oh
tools. But once you have any one of them downloaded, just right click, load Drive Age, or just mount the image so that the autoplay comes up, well, the setup comes up, and you can install a game. Now select a language, accept, okay, and you're gonna see this. Now what you wanna do is you wanna go to computer, and you wanna open up the Dragon Age. Going to crack and run the key gen.
Hey there, Delilah, I've got so much left to say. If every simple song I wrote to you would take your breath away, I'd write it all. Even more in love with me, you'd fall. We'd have it all. Oh, it's what you do to me. Miles seems pretty far, but they've got planes and trains and cars. I'd walk to you if I had no other way. Our friends would all make fun of us, and we'll just laugh along because we know that none of them have felt this way. Delilah, I can promise you that by the time we get through, the world will never ever be the same.
Good
and don't you miss me two more years and you'll be done with school and
all you need to do is
like
open
I
up
do
the crack and go to wherever
you, know
you installed in the game.
You.
It's over here for me.
We can do whatever we want to.
Hey
there, Delilah, here's to you. This
one's you're gonna have some other files in there. Just open up the game directory and copy and paste the crack in there to play the game. Thank you guys for watching this tutorial. I hope you guys liked it, and don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe if you have any problem. Good night.